Thank goodness you're here, Astrid. The dragon migration has intensified, and the situation is getting out of hand. Something's acting like a magnet for them. We must find and stop it. If we fail, dragons will take over our worlds. Their population is always increasing, and we'll be forced out of our homes. Wait, did you hear that? What's... Thank you. I've never seen dragons so close to the village. They're cruel and dangerous. Dragons destroy everything in their way, leaving only ruins behind. It's odd that this one stopped attacking and just flew away. Lester, our elder, may know something about it. Please, go to his house and speak with him. I'm sorry I can't come with you. I'm a bit out of sorts after everything that's happened. That doesn't mean I can't still help. Here, take this.
I had to lure the dragons here. Other worlds keep invading Woodhot and trying to enslave the Pickers. Each time brings more death with it. I lost my family, and I won't let others get hurt.
You're mad. Don't you see you're following the wrong path? Dragons can break your spell just as they did today. Those unforgiving beasts will take revenge on the Pickers if we try to control them.
You're pathetic. I'll do whatever it takes to save my people. So stay out of my way.
Thank you.
I'm so glad you were here to help me. I'm sure you're aware of the problem we now face. Streakvor used an ancient dragon egg to lure the dragons here. I tried to reason with him, but it ended in disappointment. Please, stop him before it's too late. Dragons can break his spell, and they'll soon start killing people. You should go to Strigvor's house. He must be preparing the ritual there. Take the divine horse to travel quickly. Here. This will help.
You shouldn't have chased me. I'm no murderer. I won't kill you unless you keep interfering. It's all for the picker's sake. I discovered a way to embrace it. I'll lure dragons to Woodheart and tame them. I'll no longer be called Strigvor the Fool. I'll become Strigvor the Defender.
Thank you.
I told you to stay out of this, but you wouldn't listen. Now, you'll regret it. Aisha, burn her to ashes. Stupid beast! We'll see who the true master is. As soon as I finish, all the dragons will obey me.
Thank you.
You saved us. Words can't express my gratitude. Unfortunately, this isn't over. The dragons remain, and other dangers are coming. We must protect our world. Here, take a look. I think your skills will be enough to create a protector like this ice elemental.